My mom was a master in making homemade ricotta. Homemade ricotta is very easy. You have boiling milk, not the stuff you buy at the store. I'm talking about fresh milk. And you know by doing that what I mean, fresh, that fresh. And you add a squeeze of lemon in it, pinch of salt, and you bring it to boil to 180 degrees. Then you let it rest for 6 hours and you strain it. And you have ricotta as a wonderful result.